torture than life. Hello guys, welcome to your channel. This is my gameplay which was recorded and edited by myself. I hope you enjoy this video. Let's go.
At 520 pounds, the eighth wonder of the world, Andre the Giant.
It's 16, wrists 11, forearms 17, thighs 36, and calves 22 inches.
And his opponent from Punjab, India, weighing in at 451 pounds, the great Ali.
Matches of this count. Scouted, getting back into the ring. Our official just took a big hit.
Oh, come on, let's keep it clean in there.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
He's a projectile now. And now in the most dangerous area inside the cell.
Well, with a swift elbow to the gut.
Well, this looks like one of those last gasp efforts, if you ask me.
That's what you gotta do to win this thing. And here we go. Business picking up as he starts to climb the cell.
Bashing each other on the side of the cell, but to what end?
I don't think there's any end, Saxton. I don't think there's an end until someone gets taken out of here on a stretcher. Interrupting their climb on the cell, forced to do battle on the side of this demonic structure. One mistake could be your undoing here. At the top of the cell now.
Why?
Oh, my God. Oh, Andre counters. Great run running into you. Every fall on top. top of the cell is like putting your flesh through a meat grinder.
Andre gets fended off.
Quick exchange, reversing the reversal.
No, don't do this. This will be catastrophic.
Please rethink this.
Oh, my God! He just fell 20 feet to the floor. My God! No!
Oh, man! Unbelievable. From the top of the cell? Did we just see that?
Oh, I saw it, and I felt it in my bones. An unforgettable moment.
And personal than I'd like to be. Scaling the cell now, guys.
Who knows what he's thinking now?
I must say, he's got impressive climbing skills.
You're the best, Byron. He's reached the peak.
What is he thinking?
Fuck yeah.
Gosh, landing face first.
Warm up the engine on the ambulance. I got a very bad feeling about where these competitors are going to end up soon.
Looking for more damage here.
Police back suplex. Forks the move by throwing an elbow into the midsection. Turn it around ahead of DDT with authority.
Escapes with a knee to the gut.
One response after another. Back and forth we go.
Look at Andre the Giant.
Super-sized elbow drop.
And Andre lining it up. Andre with a big elbow.
That's it. The Giant just ended things. We are seeing a next-level performance from these competitors tonight.
They've shown a lot of resiliency. You have to give them that.
Trouble.
Clothesline. It's all effective.
This entire arena is on the edge of their seats watching these two clash on top of the cell.
And this is where this match becomes so clutter. No way he survived. Look at Andre the Giant.
Feel the agony of defeat is causing this never surrender attitude.
And now the question runs in the mind, how am I gonna be able to end this?
What a match.
Out of the ring and even closer to the chain link enclosure. No telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
We've seen the sledgehammer many times before, and it has never been a pretty sight.
The sledgehammer.
What energy in the arena tonight. Andre just continues to mount the offense.
Andre's being a dominant force.
Somehow breaks the count immediately.
Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
I thought it was over.
The WWE Universe thought it was over, but you gotta do a little more to finally finish this. He climbs into the ring, now on the outside, right by those cell walls. And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver. With a big boot on the mark.
And Andre expected that.
Seen that coming.
Every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
And you never want to count a competitor out, but there seems to be no signs of defense right now. Andre just continues to mount the offense.
Yeah, the Giant is clearly in control.
He's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party.
Thank you for watching this video, and don't forget to subscribe if you want more videos.